In this video, I will cover introduction part of derivative from topic derivative markets and instruments. Derivatives are product whose value is derived from some other product. See, derivative products do not have their own value. Their value is derived from some other products, and that some other product is called underlying asset. Take for example curd. Now curd is derived from milk, so here milk will be called underlying asset and curd will be known as derivative, as it is derived version, as it is derived from milk. Another example, it can be Nifty index. Now this Nifty index is made from top 50 stocks in terms of market cap. So these 50 stocks will be known as underlying asset, as from these 50 stocks we derive Nifty. So Nifty will be called as derivatives. Another example, it can be of petrol and crude oil. So from crude oil we derive petrol. So crude oil will be known as underlying asset and petrol is known as derivative, as it is derived from crude oil. So now this definition will make sense for you. Derivatives are product whose value is derived from underlying asset. Types of derivatives. So in level 1 we have to study forward, futures, options and swaps. Under swaps you have to study interest rate swaps, that is IRS, and credit default swaps, that is CDS. Equity swap, currency swap, we have to study in level 2. Now in next video I will start with forward contract.